Things I wish I knew early on for streaming, part 129. Here's a cute and funny interaction tool for your streams. Go to capamon.com and sign in with your streaming platform. Go to Marketplace, and here there's a huge selection. Pick one of the free ones that you like. I'll take the crying bread and hit purchase. Go to collection, hit choose. Go to profile, copy the stream URL. Go into OBS, add a browser source. Paste the URL, put in these dimensions. There you go. Say hi to followers, thank the raiders, as well as many other features. Comment any questions and follow for more.